Hi, I'm William McGill. I'm here to talk about the eastern indigo snake, the largest snake in the U.S. It is endangered because of habitat loss. It lives in the Everglades, marshy swamps, brush like behind me, where it can hide in burrows and around the keys. Due to construction, its habitat has been taken. Secondly, it is endangered because people want them as pets, so they have been taken out of their habitats and sold. They are non-venomous, meaning not poisonous. They eat frogs, toads, fish, small alligators, other snakes, and small animals. They need daily water to run. Last, they have been killed by people trying to get rid of rattlesnakes. Now, habitats are being created to help the animal. I had the opportunity to see one live. Check out.
He still looks pretty good right now. He is just getting ready to go into shed. If you look very carefully, you can see like a little bit of like a glossiness underneath. But he's just beginning, so he hasn't really, you know, started to fog up or go opaque yet. So this is Eclipse, and he is our eastern indigo snake.
I will send it to you from my phone, don't worry.
He's what's called an eastern indigo snake. Again, his name is Eclipse. He's about 4.5 years old right now, maybe a little bit older by now. This is the ultimate snake. I try not to be biased at all. I try to remain a professional, but I just forget about it and throw it out the window when it comes to this snake, because these guys are so awesome. These guys are federally protected. They're currently critically...